We've lost the perspective of what education is truly for. Part of the joy of education as a child is that you're constantly learning new things. You're constantly engaging with new knowledge, with new understanding of the world around you, and your horizons and borders are constantly expanding. One of the unfortunate things that's happened with higher education is it's become much more of a business, much more of an assembly line of preparing people for a particular job. Instead of engaging a topic within the complexity of how it fits into the rest of the world, we isolate it as an individual course of study. We learn a certain narrow focus, but we miss the bigger picture. We have this idea that we are educated for the purpose of obtaining a job. And because of that, we don't truly become educated. Man is created body, soul, and spirit, and those things are so intricately interlinked that true education can't occur without also spiritual formation. What does it mean to have the opportunity to grow not just intellectually, but also spiritually, also relationally, also in the context of serving the church, serving neighbors, serving the people that God has put around you? What difference does that make in terms of who you become, who you were formed to be over that period of 4 years? We've been taught that our value is wrapped up in our accomplishments. From a Christian perspective, first and foremost, our identity is wrapped up in Christ, being in Christ. And secondly, being a part of the body of Christ. And to do that, true education necessarily requires the blessing of being known. A community that truly knows you better equips you then for what life looks like. And that's where you get to the true fulfillment to which education leads. The opportunity to grow in your gifts, to be able to then fulfill the purpose that God has given you. The success of that is not monetary, it's not the great job. It's knowing that you're contributing in the ways in which God has made you and gifted you. You're far more than the books that you read. You're far more than the things that you know. You are a person made in the image of God. The world will tell you that the purpose of college is to prepare you for a job. The presupposition of that is that college is all about what you will do. Instead of asking what you'll be able to do after 4 years. What about the question of who will you be? How will you be formed? What is it that you understand more fully about the world, about God, about His nature and character, about what it means to walk in community, true community, with others? Instead of college being a time in which your faith is tested, what if college was an opportunity in which your faith was enriched? In which the foundation upon which you stand is strengthened, in which you've grown not only intellectually, but also spiritually, that you see more clearly what it is that God has called you to be, and how He has called you in the context of community to be able to do that for His glory, for His purposes, and for our good.